Around the main road between Utrecht and Zeist, the N237, five cycle underpasses were proposed in 2010, for which the province of Utrecht had a budget of 10 million euros. 9 years later, three of the tunnels have been finished. The fourth is under development. Unfortunately, the fifth couldn't be built where it was planned for technical reasons. The tunnels were supposed to increase traffic safety for cycling as well as driving. Secondly, they would decrease delays for buses. And thirdly, they would make the main cycle network more comfortable and also faster due to the removal of traffic lights. The tunnels were planned by the province in collaboration with the municipalities. The first tunnel was opened late 2015 under the road to the Utrecht University in the Bilt. The second tunnel was opened late 2016 in Zeist under the widened road to Amersfoort. In 2019, it was time to upgrade a very old tunnel in the Bilt. That cycle tunnel was constructed together with the road it crosses in 1937. The tunnel had become very outdated and was much too narrow for today's volumes of cycling and walking. The locals often complained about many near accidents. Almost a decade after the green light from the province, the tunnel was finally constructed. That took little time. In less than 3 months, the new tunnel was built, right next to the old one. The works started in August 2019 and prefabricated tunnel parts were placed one by one, for which the road it crosses only had to be closed for 1 weekend. The new tunnel is wide and bright and got a very striking work of art on the walls and ceilings. The artist said she was inspired by the nearby National Weather Forecasting Service. The red and blue lines represent the isobars, or contour lines, on weather maps. There was still some finishing up to do when I filmed, but the tunnel has since been officially opened. The old tunnel will not be removed. It will be reconstructed to offer smaller animals their own tunnel to get safely to the other side of the road. The new cycle tunnel was built with a budget of 3.2 million euros and is a big improvement for the around 2,000 people who cycle this route from the Bilt in the direction of the Utrecht University every working day.